There's Cainan. I got Jen, and there's Morgan.
Hey, happy September and happy new month.
And what is it, Morgan?
My birthday month.
It's Morgan's birthday month.
15 days.
Yay! So it should be 14 this month. I don't know how it got to September already. I feel like it was just July. We're gonna go get on the school bus here in a few minutes, but we wanted to say hello because it is a new month. So this is the beginning of a whole new video. Cainan has a soccer scrimmage tonight, and there will be a lot of soccer videos coming up this month. So tune into those. They'll be fun to watch. Have a great September. Bye. The kids are at school. I just dropped them off at the bus. So I'm gonna sit here and eat my cheesecake. It's blueberry cheesecake and I'm so excited. I tried it yesterday, but I didn't eat the whole thing. It's from a bakery, a local bakery here. It's called Bread and Butter. So I'm gonna eat this. I'm going to edit the August video and get the September rolling. So I hope you guys all had a great August and you have a wonderful September. Our August was a little bit crazy with COVID and school starting and stuff, but here we are.
You got one? You need to bring them too.
You excited? Yeah?
We have paper. We have a house for our little friends. We've got pumpkin treats, Mace. Oh boy, that's what you smelled, huh? Yeah, that's what you want. And then there's your foods. Foods. Foods and treats. Try again.
So that would be a 50.
That was a 50? Okay. That was less than a 50.
Cinderella Castle.
When you're fast asleep, in dreams you will lose your heartaches. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams, and someday your rainbow will come smiling through.
Heroic to to the most villainous, lived together in harmony. However, as time passed, the forgetting set in, and the world fell into darkness. Until you arrived. You have the power to make it special again. With your help, this dream world can grow back into something magical. This is a place...
She went. I gotta go too. I like how you guys get this teeny tiny little fire truck to sit on when you're like.
Ooh. Go! Yeah! 2-0. 1. Go!
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday
to you. Our Ipsy finally came like more than halfway through the month. For some reason, the shipping on these is not the best anymore. So these are the little like exfoliating pad things. They're in a jar. I'll take them out, everything out in a minute. Here's the bag. It says you got this on it. That's cute. It's like iridescent and purple, and it has little pink drawstrings. So then we have serum. got full ritual magnetic ball. Here's the card. You got this card, September 2022. And then we have, sponge gel. Ooh, cinnamon and honey, that's a nice fall scent. Kind of like a loofah, but it already has the soap and stuff inside of it. So you pretty much just get it wet and then you use it, and that would be a good thing for like travel. And then here is Pear Nova. And these are two nail polishes. Morning! I think today's the day. I'm going to decorate for Halloween. So I'm gonna like fix out the table, probably fix out that bar part. And then I already have some pillowcases on here. I'm not gonna do outside because we do have a like hurricane threat. And it seems like every year when I decorate outside, we get a hurricane and then I have to take everything out and put it in the garage and then bring it back out again. So I'm going to save outside for after these like hurricanes that are maybe possibly coming up the Gulf. So I'm gonna pull out some boxes and get some decorations put up. So enjoy the hyperlapse. Check in since I haven't done these in a while. I don't even know what this September video is gonna look like because I can't say that I have really been like keeping track of videos and things that I take, but I am here by myself. The kids are at school, so I thought I'd just do a quick little check-in since it's getting to the end of the month. The Hurricane Ian right now, it is enormous, so I've been keeping an eye on that. Because it was like a possibility that it was gonna come up this way towards us, at least like the outer bands of it, but now it's not. So we're in the clear, it's sunny outside, it's cold outside. I mean, not like freezing cold, but it's only 67, I believe, outside today. So we're getting cooler weather. This morning I'm just gonna get ready here. I just ate breakfast. I've got laundry going because I forgot to clean Cainan's gym shorts last night, and yeah, so he had to go to school with a pair of gym shorts that he doesn't like very much, because if anyone else is like him, they have specific things that they like to wear and that they don't like to wear. And he has a pair of gym shorts, two pairs of gym shorts that he
likes to wear and the other ones he doesn't like to wear. What else happened this month? We ran into a little bit of an incident with bullying at school. Cainan had an issue. We've talked to the school and actually did something about it. So that was fantastic because they just seemed like they didn't care about much of anything, really. At least the elementary school didn't. So with the middle school, though, they're taking action and they're doing things, which I am very happy about. So thumbs up to the middle school for doing stuff, like doing their job. A lot of soccer this week. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the soccer videos. Morgan is doing dance. She got her heel tap shoes. I believe there was a clip of that in here. Her dance, she's supposed to be doing two dances this year, and one of them is in the heel tap shoes, so she's extremely excited about that. And she also has homecoming coming up. She decided that she wants to go to homecoming. She's gonna go with a couple of her friends, so she's very excited about that.
That's really like a recap of this month.
I think that's why there's not many clips right now. Because we've just been so busy. Busy just with life, school things and after school things, and just constant going. I will say the 5 a.m. wake up, it's been over a month of school, almost 2 months of school now. And that 5 a.m. wake up does not get any easier. I'm one of those kind of people that cannot take a nap. So if it's daytime, I'm awake. I can't nap during the day. So anyone else like that, leave a comment. And if you're not, how in the world do you sleep when it's daytime? Because I just can't. I try and I just cannot do it.
Yeah, but that's about it.
And watch the news and make sure that Ian doesn't do anything to my family, I guess, you know, like that's so scary. We invited them to stay here, like we invited all of them to come up here because we were told that it wasn't coming towards us. So we were like, hey, leave, come up here because it's projected to be pretty bad, which it's now a category 5 hurricane. So, but they were like, no, we'll be fine. We're going to stick it out. So now they're there sticking it out, and I'm here worrying about them there sticking it out. So I don't know. I don't know. I would have left. If it hits like category 3, I'm done. I'm out, you know. But again, if you're stuck in that, I am hoping that everything goes good for you. Stay safe. One of my sisters already lost power where she's at, so, you know, and everyone else's lights are flickering, so stay safe out there, be smart, prepare, and by the time you see this, it's probably gonna be all done and over with and blown over, and hopefully the after effects, the aftermath of it is not as bad as I think it will be, because it looks bad, guys. It looks real bad. So I hope that you guys are all doing well. I hope that you had a great September, and I'm sure we'll see you. I don't know if I'll see you again before this month is done. So if I don't, have a great October too. And we'll see you in our next clip. Bye. Time. These two are so excited about it. I don't think there's anything super exciting in here.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Alright, so we just got their food. Just one bag this time. I think we're going to have to upgrade to the bigger bag, but we still have some of this from last month, and she's going to start switching to adult food, so I'm not buying puppy food anymore. So she's finishing off her puppy food. Yeah, and then I also got this, which has little flamingos on it, but it's just a dog poop bag. I have the plastic ones, and yeah, they break, like the clip on them break. So I got this like cloth one,
so that the one that broke can be replaced. So it's got little flamingos on it, and then you pull the bags through here, and it feels like there's a thing of bags in there. And then it has a little zipper pouch, so I thought that was kind of perfect. So that's the chewy order this month. Dog poop bag holder and dog food. Unplug the pool for the season because it's cold and we don't need the filter.
Watch Hocus Pocus. Popcorn.
And now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I ain't lying. It's been 300 years.
Light the candle.
Down to the day.
Let's go.
Now the witch is back. And there's
Winnie,
not in front of the
thumbs up rating.